he had the weight of the world on his shoulders. And in an essay called Painting as a Pastime, he said, if it weren't for painting, I couldn't live. I couldn't bear the strain. And those words really sort of summarised the huge importance that painting played in his life.